Today, we are going to test the Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus. Among the four Mate models, the configuration of Pro Plus is second only to the RS version. It is equipped with the new Kirin 9020 chip, a 5700 mAh capacity battery, and supports 100W Huawei Super Fast Charging, 80W Huawei Wireless Super Fast Charging, and 20W Wireless Reverse Charging. It comes with a 100W charging set. The dual USB-C cable can support a current of 6 amps. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows it has a 20 volts 5 amps power supply capability, and the transmission specification is USB 2.0. The charger's model is HW-200500C02. It can support input of 100 to 240 volts 50 or 60 Hz 2.4 amps. The USB-C port can support output of 5 volts 3 amps, 9 volts 3 amps, 10 volts 4 amps, 11 volts 6 amps, 12 volts 3 amps, 15 volts 3 amps, and 20 volts 5 amps max. The USB-A port can support output of 5 volts 2 amps, 10 volts 4 amps, 11 volts 6 amps, and 20 volts 5 amps max. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows the USB-C port supports UFCS, QC 2.0, FCP, SCP, PD 3.0, PPS, QC 5, and DCP charging protocols. It has 5 fixed PDOs of 5 volts 3 amps, 9 volts 3 amps, 12 volts 3 amps, 15 volts 3 amps, and 20 volts 3.25 amps and a set of PPS, which is 3.4 to 21 volts 3.25 amps. The design language of the Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus is relatively consistent with the previous generation, and its body strength, drop resistance, and wear resistance have been improved. It is equipped with a 6.9 inch display, with a resolution of 2832 by 1316, a peak brightness of 2500 nits, and supports a 120 Hz refresh rate. The side power button integrates the AI function. A long press can wake up the voice assistant, and a double touch can complete the preset custom function. The rear cameras are a 50 megapixel super focus camera, a 40 megapixel ultra wide angle camera, and a 48 megapixel super focus macro telephoto camera. The USB-C port supports USB 3.1 Gen 1 data transmission and DP 1.2 video transmission. After turning on wireless reverse charging, you can charge phones, headphones, and other devices. Next, let's do the charging compatibility test. Charge with the original 100 watts charger set, the maximum power can reach over 70 watts, the voltage is 18 volts, and the current is about 4 amps. It shows that it is currently in super fast charging mode. Long press to turn on turbo mode. It is very compatible with Huawei chargers. The maximum charging power reaches 89.20 watts. We also used a variety of third-party chargers during the test. Let's take a look at the results. The charging power of the tested third-party chargers is very stable, maintaining at 12 watts and 22 watts. In addition, the charger that supports SCP and UFCS has much higher power than other chargers. We use the original 100 watts charger to fully charge the Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. At first, the voltage is around 18 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 9 parts. When the power is just turned on, the peak power reaches 88 watts. The power was around 67 watts for the first 4 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 57 watts and 33 watts in turn. At about 24 minutes, the power rose to 43 watts. After that, the power gradually drops to 31 watts and 25 watts in turn. At about 38 minutes, the phone displays that the battery is fully charged, but charging is still ongoing, and the voltage drops from 18 volts to 5 volts. It takes 58 minutes to be fully charged. We also turn it into another curve. The Huawei 100 watts charger can charge the Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus to 50% in 15 minutes. And it can reach 80% in 27 minutes, and 100% in 58 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 40.7 degrees Celsius. The back is 40.8 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 41.4 degrees Celsius. The back is 41.6 degrees Celsius. The temperature rises slightly, and the power is stable at around 43 watts. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 39 degrees Celsius. The back is 38.9 degrees Celsius, the temperature has dropped, and the power is 30 watts. We also turn it into another curve. The temperature during charging is between 38.9 and 41.6 degrees Celsius. The temperature reaches its highest after 20 minutes of charging when the charging power is about 43 watts. The temperature rises significantly after 10 to 20 minutes, and the temperature is not low during charging. It is not recommended to use it while charging. Overall, the Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus uses a 5,700 mAh battery with a 100-watt wired fast charge. It can be charged 50% in 15 minutes, and fully charged in just 58 minutes. It not only ensures a large battery but also balances the charging speed. It is also compatible with the highest 100-watt UFCS charging protocol, which is quite advanced. Okay. That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.